Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. I hope you all alright and having a good day. We are here today to do some more virtual reality news. We're gonna talk latest information about latest games for PlayStation VR, Oculus Quest and PC VR. Also, we're gonna talk about the latest hardware and everything. But before I start, this is the Steam Key for Everslowed. What an awesome game. I'm loving it. You're looking for a missing number. Remember, the letters are here, but number is missing. So happy guessing. Of course, it's only one copy of the game, so whoever guessed it first gets the game. If it's not working for you, that means somebody already got it. But do not worry, I do those giveaways pretty much daily for PC, PS, VR and Quest. So always try to be first to the videos, and who knows, one day you might win. And if you won, let us know in the comment section. It's always nice to know and nice to congratulate you. Okay, let's begin the news video, and we begin from very nice surprise, because Arashi, Castle of Sinhoja, this is my ninja noises, this game is surprisingly gonna come out tomorrow on 10th of August on PlayStation VR, because this is the latest PlayStation VR exclusive. During my video, what I published on Friday, my next week on VR video, when I've been talking about brand new games releasing this week, I said there will be a surprise for PSVR owners. And this surprise is Arashi. You're gonna become the ultimate shinobi with a dog. The dog loving shinobi with a dog that can fetch ball, actually. You can pet the dog. Apart from that, of course, being a big dog lover, you can hop on some roofs, jump on some enemies' heads and proper stab them to death. And they go like, and they dead, and dog is like all happy barking and go woof woof. So that's the explanation of this game. What else you need to know? Just sounds amazing. Cannot say anything else because it's under the embargo, but I'm playing it now, and yeah, I'm gonna do the review. Happy times for PSVR owners. Moving on, speaking about happy times, but happy times in the future, the futuristic times of smiles and happinesses. This is me speaking about After the Fall, a latest game coming from Vertigo Games. Of course, sadly, it's got delayed, and even more super sadly, if you own Quest 1, it's got mega delayed. Not just delay, but super mega delay, because they're gonna release the game this year for PC VR, PS VR and Quest 2, but Quest 1 postponed to the next year. And today, actually, Upload VR been like chatting to them, and they explained why that happening. So basically, like I said before, my guessings are nicely accurate, so I'm gonna apply to be a detective, but basically they still need to do some optimization for Quest 1 because of course of the weakness of power, but they don't want to detract developers from actually making the proper, you know, the game and releasing it this year, because probably that's the plan and they need some money as well. So that's why Quest 1, sadly, you know, it's now getting more and more behind, but at least they still going to do it, so that's nice of them. Okay, now we've got brand new game, speaking about Quest, a flying game, so if you like flying and you like virtual reality headsets, and then you can combine it and put the flying game in virtual reality headset, then you're gonna become yourself a pilot. But anyway, this is Simple Planes VR. There is a Simple Planes game existing, but this one is in virtual reality. The developer said, listen, people, we're not doing it as the DLC, because that means people might have to buy Simple Planes and then buy VR DLC. So we decided to do just brand new separate game. So yeah, Quest people, I mean PC people as well, but especially the Quest, because, you know, flying, racing on Quest and also on PSVR, not enough of those. Actually, in this game it might be called Simple Planes, but I see in the trailer cars being driven. So Simple Planes that you can drive cars as well, very nice. So this will be coming, this will be happening, awesome. Now, moving on to the next story, I want to speak a bit about Sony now. We're gonna talk about some PSVR 2 news, but also some patents, what they've been doing, a very strange, weird as patent popped in. But first of all, PSVR 2, we're gonna talk about its adaptive triggers. Well, what's happening is, with those triggers, maybe the trigger situation. Sony said that the way you play your PlayStation 5 with your DualSense and got those adaptive triggers, what everyone loves, and many people who don't own that, getting jealous of. Basically, this is coming from VR. This is coming from testing their VR controllers, and just this is translated to PS5, which is nice because it just shows that VR just helped PS5 with one of their bigger success stories, which is this awesome controller. So that's thank everyone. If you don't play VR, just thank us and say thank you, because without you, I wouldn't feel the games as I do now. And that all thanks to the virtual reality. And well, and of course, Sony releasing it. Now, speaking about Sony and releases, let's speak about the latest patent what's popped in. And this is a weird patent. But also, this is gonna take me back to other day when I've been talking about Facebook experimenting with this reverse pass-through, when people's eyes been appearing in front of the headset and it looked hilarious, if not a bit shitty, but also hilarious. So bad that you like it. So Sony done similar patent. Actually, the patent was filed in 2019, but it just got published this week. So what's happening is this patent does, it utilizes eye tracking, something what PSVR gonna do, but also it's got a little screen in front of the headset, and then whatever you're looking at, then people who you know are not in VR but watching you, they can see what you're seeing. Now it's probably not gonna make its way to PSVR 2 upcoming, but what that might suggest to me is, well, now, when people want to see what you're doing, they just look at social screen, because PSVR shares it. But if you had standalone PSVR headset, then people couldn't see, unless you can cast it like Quest does. But you know what? Maybe not. Maybe you can't. And that feature would come very handy, so people would got really close to your face. But of course you wouldn't know, because you're in VR, and they would be looking at what you're looking at, so that would be cool. So yeah, very strange patent, but also this patent can show your facial expressions as well, kind of like Facebook patent, so yeah, very strange. Anyway, moving on to another story, I want to talk about No Man's Sky. So the game celebrates its 5th anniversary. What a comeback story. Many people who didn't play No Man's Sky and didn't even care, didn't give a rat's ass about it. Well, once the VR update dropped, they like been, okay, now I want to play this game. So that's what's been happening with No Man's Sky for many people. I was the person who bought it in 2016. And back then I had no clue what I supposed to do. After all those updates, I still don't know how to play this game. It's just too much for me to take in. But anyway, those who play, they loving it, and what's happening is they put out this trailer, what you see in the background. But what this trailer teasing is Frontiers update. So that's probably gonna be next update. What's gonna be? You're gonna be building cities in the space, on the spacey planet. You're gonna have to find the planet that is proper suitable for a life, where you can start your little colony of people, maybe with other players, you can move in and do Frontiers. I don't know, I'm just guessing now, but who knows? But anyway, you know what? It's gonna probably, well, definitely work in VR, so yeah, PC VR and PS VR owners gonna be happy. Now, moving on to the next story, time to talk about 2MD Football Unleashed, but this is the PC VR version. Of course, Quest version got super awesome updates, but PC VR owners might have felt a bit left behind, because you know, they want those realistic players and stuff like that, and it's not happened yet. But fear no more, do not worry, because the updates coming to 2MD Football Unleashed Championship Edition, and that's gonna be part of the next update for PC with a crossbuy with Oculus, and you know, it's gonna have full parity with Quest and Quest 2. And that means full-featured broadcast mode and enhanced visuals and on, you know, your hardware on your PC or with Erlink. So, or link cable, whatever. So now, PC people, be happy, do not worry, the developers didn't forget about you. So that's very, very nice. Okay, that's it for today's virtual reality news. I want to thank every single patron of mine. I super appreciate your support. Without you, this wouldn't happen. So thank you very much. And of course, if you want to become a patron, go to patreon.com/polishpolvr, or the link is in the description, and then down there on the Patreon you can get yourself a hands on some extra posts or extra videos, like a behind the scenes stuff, you know, some my real life stuff, whatever I feel like posting there. patrons will see. So once again, big thank you to everyone else, and if you are not a patron, from just $1 you can become one, and I would be, it would make my day and super happy, and it would be awesome of you. Okay, and also if you want to see some more videos, yesterday I did the weekly wrap up with all the biggest news stories from, you know, the VR world, so go and check it out. And also if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe, press a like, and I see you later. That's it, bye.